Let's go that way.
Dark out, Peter.
Yeah, I know. We better keep moving before it's too late.
Doing? Someone could see us.
Well, if someone's in there, maybe they can help us.
Or kill us. Listen, we have lived so far. I don't want to die now.
I'll be careful. Stay here, friend.
What an idiot.
Looks like no one's been here for a while.
Are you sure? Protection in case we're... Well, you know.
I've got this to protect us.
That is how you handle it.
Don't come any closer, mister.
I offer you advice, and this is how you greet me?
Stay there.
Okay. I'm not gonna harm you two. I'm just trying to survive, like you.
You don't trust anyone. Not now.
I never said anything about trust. Just said I'm not gonna harm you. Could you please not point that gun at me? Just a simple person, trying to survive this. Thank you. Now, back to what I said at the beginning, that's not how to hold the gun.
How should I?
First off, you don't twirl it around like that. That's a good way to lose your own head.
Oh.
Oh. You treated your gun like that. I'm surprised you survived this long.
What makes you a specialist?
I'm not saying I'm better than you. Just giving advice. Sit down. Make yourselves at home. Well, the most you can in this mess.
Thank you.
What's your name? You do have names, don't you?
Well, I'm Francine, and this is Peter.
Now we're getting somewhere.
We're just trying to survive.
As am I. Been in this place for 3 days now. I'm moving out tomorrow.
Moving out?
Yeah, you can stay here if you...
Where to?
South.
South? But... Giant Summit's close to here. Isn't it to the west?
Giant Summit, why are you... You didn't get word, did you?
What word?
I lost 2 friends trying to get there. It wasn't worth it.
What happened to G8 Summit?
The wrong people were in charge.
G8 Summit is no more.
Yeah. Poor bastards.
Really, it's all over, isn't it?
There's gotta be some other place to find shelter.
Good luck finding it. It's not even emergency broadcast anymore. Not that I'd trust them. Got most of my town killed.
Where can we go?
We'll find some place.
Stick with me. Let's face it. There's no more civilization. At least, not until those things are gone. If I was gonna shoot you, I would've done it already.
That's what others have said.
If you two are still here in the morning, I'll ask you again. Come to a decision?
Yes, we're going with you.
You headed south?
Yeah.
Well, what's south?
A lake.
What's there?
A series of islands in the middle. Hoping to get to one. Very low population.
Which one?
Any island. Just one where I can live with almost no worries.
Are you sure it's safe?
There's always a risk, but I'm willing to take it.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Where did you two come from?
Huh?
Where did you and Fran come from?
We came from Waterville, Massachusetts. The place became a bloodbath.
I know. I was there.
Really? Where'd you live?
The heart of the city. You?
We lived in the outskirts. I used to own a little store there. We called it the Little Corner.
Oh, my friends told me about that place. Is it a restaurant?
Diner.
It's always too busy to go.
I know the feeling. We were told to evacuate to a shelter, but...
It was already overrun with those things, right?
Yes. You were there too, weren't you?
Yeah, I barely made it out alive. The military started randomly shooting people.
Maybe we already met and never knew it. We took my father. Not those creatures, but the military.
I was alone. It wasn't until winter struck that I lost the people that tried to help me. They taught me everything.
Oh, sorry.
They taught me everything I know about how to survive. I was hoping I could help you two, like they did me.
The watch changed now. Even the emergency broadcast systems are offline. Nothing's going to be the same, is it?
It's not going to change. No one knows when this is going to end. No society. Nothing.
What is it, Zeke? Zeke!
Put your guns down now.
Do you hear me, you bastards? Put your gun down. Give me all your food.
We have no food, sir. We're just trying to find some.
Then what's in the bag you got?
Clothes. Ammo for my gun. Nothing you want.
And them?
The same.
Give me your bag, then.
Okay.
Move it or pull your goddamn pants.
Grab my bag.
Hey, I need that.
After what you did? I don't think so. Give the bag to Fran.
What's going on? I thought they only came out at night.
They really are becoming immune to the light.
Yes, they are. Give me that.
Why would you do that? They're gonna be all over the place.
Give me my goddamn gun.
Then pick it up. We've got to get out of here. Run!
Why'd you do that?
What?
You're the reason why we're in this mess.
Zeke!
I didn't want to do that. We have to work together in order for us to survive this. What's your name?
Archer. Joan Archer.
Now don't think we won't throw your little ass back out there again. Now would you kindly go search for the generator? You two, go search the rooms.
What are you doing?
He's been bitten, Zeke. He's a danger to us all.
Goddamn, put that gun down!
He'll kill us all!
We don't know if he'll turn into one of those.
You all know as well as I do he will. We've all seen it happen.
Archer, please, put the gun down.
I've got to do it, Zeke.
I said put the gun down, Archer! I swear to God, I'll shoot you right now. Archer, I saw some rags and stuff downstairs. Go get them.
You're all making a mistake.
Go get the rags, Archer.
What are we to do now?
What does he want to do?
I can still move.
We have to stay here. We've got food. Enough ammo to hold them off for a week.
Okay. God damn, this hurts.
Just keep pressure on it, Peter. Listen, if you do anything to harm us, do anything to put us in jeopardy, I will not hesitate to kill you.
I'll go get the painkillers.
No. I don't want any. Go outside and get some fresh air.
Yeah, all
down.
Who's JJ?
He saved me once.
What happened?
He got killed. I killed him last night.
Why aren't you up with Peter?
He's sleeping. I know how painful losing a friend is, but it won't hurt to talk about it.
How do you know what it's like to lose somebody? Things.
I will not fail you, Fran. Even if it means that I die, I will not fail you.
Fran!
Shoot me when it happens, Francine.
It's okay. You're gonna be alright, I swear.
I don't wanna walk around like that.
I know. It's okay.
Shoot me when I change.
Get me, you little bastard. Just try and blow your little heads off.
Archer! Knock that off!
How's Peter?
Not well. I'd give him
another day, probably.
Unfortunately, that seems to be the case. How many times have you seen this happen?
Many. I've seen many a friend turn. I shot them all.
We need to get out of here.
We're going to that island, right, Zeke?
We sure are, Peter. We'll be safe then.
That means we won!
Give him another sedative.
Don't let me become one of them.
I won't.
Promise?
I promise.
Not long. Hour at the most. I'll do it.
No, I have to do it.
I'll be downstairs.
Gonna be okay?
I'll be fine.
Thank you, by the way.
For what?
For talking to me. I feel better now that I got it off my chest. Where are you guys headed?
To the islands. We're hoping to get across the one. We might have to deal with some of those things. But at least it'll be under control.
How are you guys getting across?
We were thinking by boat, but the lake might be frozen now. We could walk.
Sounds like a plan.
Alright, we'll rest for a few minutes.
What the hell are you doing?
Taking a rest.
Why, Zeke? They're becoming immune to the light.
Tell me something I don't know.
We need to keep moving.
If you're really worried about that, you should keep your voice down.
Stop thinking of
it. How long were you two together?
3 years.
Longer than any of mine. See, you can't smile after all.
Thanks, Zeke.
Maybe it was meant to be this way.
What?
Maybe this is Mother Nature's way of controlling us. We got too far ahead of ourselves. Now we're paying for it. But it's still beautiful out here.
Come on, guys, hurry up!
God damn, he'll wind up killing us.
Better not ruin this. This is my only shot.
Archer!
Find a boat?
No.
Well, we need to find some way across.
It would have been easier with thicker ice.
Yeah, it would have, but we're not in that situation. We must find a boat.
Fine, I'll check over there.
it was so pretty.
I know. If only those things weren't out to eat us.
It's getting dark out. Where's Archer?
He's over there looking for a boat, which is what we should be doing.
Ah!
This world is no longer a place of justice, honor, and peace. Society has ceased to exist anywhere, but yet life continues in hell. This can't last forever. Eventually, life will turn for the better, and all survivors can return to a normal life. But until that day, we all must watch our backs, keep our eyes open, and live on. Fight on to live, and one day, this will all end.